Napoleon Bonaparte was not very short. Napoleon is often described as a short leader, but in reality, he stood at 1.57 meters tall, which was not considered short by the standards of his time. The belief in the so-called Napoleon complex often assumes that a leader's height is significant. But this is a general misconception. Napoleon had a significant military and political impact, and his height did not diminish that influence.